Whoa, boys and girls. There's indeed a part two. You might just put this bottle in your pocket, otherwise I'm going to drop it. It's me, and we're still in Leamington store. It's fantastic. Yeah, I got up my interview about half an hour ago, and went from Code Master's secret headquarters, which is not so secret if you're actually using it as Ed, and got the paper for a taxi for me to get here. It was the sort of interview talk thing was about 2 hours long. Lots of very complex questions, and I think it went pretty damn well. I deserve judgment, but it's a really nice little place, this. I've no idea where the hell I'm at. I'm probably not supposed to be here, but I thought I'm somewhere quiet where people won't be strangely.
Highways are, section of this path will not be dedicated to the highway.
Oh, there you go then. See, that's what it says right there. I'm sure what the fuck that means, right? Ah, it's a museum and art gallery. Ah, marvellous. Got a bit of time. So they asked me all sorts of complex questions and stuff. And about the job in hand and stuff. But yeah, so I'm not going to discuss what was said, apart from the fact it was very positive. Because I don't want to piss off people who have IP that people don't know about yet, you know. Or may not have. Whatever. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. I'm on a cigarette. This is my winner. I've had 1, 2, 3, 4. This is about 6 cigarettes a day. And it's. Actually, let's have a bloody look what time it is. I've just had chicken and chips from me dinner and tea combined. It's 5:45. In 1 hour from now, I have to be at the station to get my train. It's actually bloody nice down here. I sort of enjoyed down here, really good, it's nice. So, we'll see what happens, you know what I mean? But, no promises and stuff. I don't promise anything to anybody these days. You never know what's going to happen in life. But, we'll see. See what happens. And, tonight I've got to get back home now because I wanted to set a render away while I was away today. But alas, events conspired against me last night and I couldn't get things sorted out to set away for a render. Which means that this is a day wasted. Now I've also been told by Mikael Quist, who runs the end user event with Van der Steen, both good mates of mine, that they want a trailer to show in the bar at EUE of my short, which I want to make tonight. By the time you see this, they'll probably already think a trailer exists. So I'll have to do like one of those teaser trailers, you know, like ones I had missing for Star Wars, where it actually shows you fuck all. And lots of stuff. Some really nice caustics over there, don't know if they can see them. I need to see that bridge on more upright. Probably not. Try and see them shortly. There you go. I'll keep it really still. See on the upright, some really nice caustics on them. Fantastic. It's a good reference for you. Because they stretch, you see, because of the angle. So, get back. I've got stuff to sort out for this contract I was on about earlier on, this thing that I've got to do. I've been told I can tell people at the end user event, but not beforehand. But I've got to finish this short off. There's still a couple of scenes needing re-rendering, but I don't know whether I'll manage it in time. I might have to cut some of it out until, you know, it's finally rendered. But also, I've also got to send an email to Yoop and Stefan, who works for Yoop, what I need on the machine there. I'm going to try and avoid taking the laptop this year because it's fucking heavy going through shift hall. It doesn't do your shoulder any good, right? By the time you get there, your arms are stiff as a bastard and you don't really feel like doing any art. It sort of negates the whole idea, really, doesn't it? But my laptop is incredibly heavy. But I'm going to have a little wander across here. Well, that's nice. Look at that. Let's have a look at it. Really good one-point perspective thing going on here. I'm going a completely wrong direction, you know, for the what's this name for the train. Really nice, lads. Assembly ambush. Ooh, nice. It reminds me a bit of some parts of the Hofburg. Well, maybe. It's a art gallery. Is this way, huh? Don't think I'll have time to go in the art gallery. Just probably bloody closed. Royal Pub Rooms. There you go. Then. Yeah, it looks like it's closed. Yep, it's closed. Oh, the house had. It is really, but, you know, shit happens. But I have to hang around at the train station outside smoking my head off for about half an hour probably. And I want to try and use the time I've got to organise my lectures and shit for a end user. Sort of up my head, you know, ready for when it's time.
Oh, Jefferson Gardens over there, look.
I like little things like that, but I haven't time to look at the bugger. We'll see. What? It's a long day today. Left the house at before 9. I won't get back till 11. It's 10 to 6 now. So I've got less than an hour to get to the train station, but it's only a 15 minute walk, so I'm going to start walking now. And I'll put these up, probably just a bit short, you know. I'll try and fit some in while I'm an end user. I'll see if I can possibly upload them while I'm there. I'll also try streaming as well. But I'll have to put the details up on the bottom of one of these videos nearer the time, right? Or do one closer. I'll probably do a little tiny short video that tells you where to watch them. You can watch them in real time as I'm streaming them live. You know, won't be just the sessions, but just like the general stuff that's going on, you know, and the piss-ups and stuff. But I'll see you all in the next one. Don't know when it'll be. I'll try and get another one done, as I say before, end user, but I'm busy at the moment. I'm busier than I can be in the maintenance season. Right, I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.